You guys, I'm so excited about today's project. Look how adorable this little trick-or-treat bag turned out. It's pretty stinking easy to make and ready to be filled with candy.
Thank you.
I hope your trick-or-treat bags are adorable and ready to be filled with candy.